Well, I'm
But
sure.
it also means that if that police station was empty, he looted it. So he's got weapons now.
Yeah, both police stations I've been to are empty.
So he's most likely got a weapon. I don't know what. It'll probably most likely be a shotgun, but he does have a weapon.
I'm on my way back. I will be there in a minute or two. Less. Shit, I gotta stop. Approaching the area. I see no movement from this side. Well, if he added a tent, he knows that there's a new radiator in there and that all four tires are on it. And he also saw the zombies on the ground. Spark plug in it.
Yeah.
Get the fuck in, let's get out of here. Goddamn glitchy ass shit. What the fuck? Are you in the sky? I'm dead. What the fuck happened?
No! Fuck!
What the fuck happened?
I don't know!
All of a sudden the car was in the goddamn sky.
Yeah, and I lost the truck battery. And all my weapons.
Did you get in the car?
Yeah, we were driving.
Did he die?
We both died.
What the fuck?
It launched the car up into the fucking air, dude. I'm not very far away. I'm going straight there. Like a 3 minute run.
Well, if you get to the body, at least you know there's food. I have a funny hunch I'm on the southern tip of the map.
Oh, fuck.
This game clearly does not want us to have that fucking truck.
Well, if you get to it, you gotta get in my body and get that battery.
That's if it? Your fucking body is on the ground.
Yeah.
Shit, I think some more fucking shots just popped off. But I can't hear shit over this fucking rain.
Can you see Prison Island from the road?
Kinda.
But it's by this small cluster of islands. I think that's my new location. Well, I don't see a car suspended in the sky. I don't see the car at all. Car's gone, bodies are gone.
The game didn't like how quickly we got that car going. You ever heard of some shit like that happening? Slayer?